There's a significant dead zone, at least with this game. I'm not sure how to control everything. What flips? There's the flip. Okay, that kind of makes sense, sort of. Arrgh! I feel like this thing is going to fall off the table at any moment. This is not good. I love these games. They're so simple. Just full motion video, a tiny little 3D model, and that's about it. And playing with the steering wheel is exponentially more difficult than playing with a keyboard.